I think that the CLF is brave. Like, I love the bravery of trying new things, and that ideas, it's a place where you can run with an idea. And it is such real ministry in such a different way. We hear entrepreneurial ministry all the time, but this is the real deal.